That blazing sword's turned out to be even stronger than I expected. With that much sheer power, elemental types are hardly a concern anymore. You can bring practically any foe down to their knees in a flash.
Don't count on me being able to pull off another Gates of Fire. That only happened because I had the help of that spirit vessel monster too.
Still, you did defeat Balsif with it, which means it can also take down the other lords. That's enough for me. Besides, if it was any stronger, your body wouldn't be able to handle it. Have you forgotten what happened after we finished off Balsif?
No. But aren't you scared of having that much power inside of you? Even a little?
Why would I be? Power provides opportunity. You don't expect me to simply throw it away, do you?
No, I get it. It's a good ace to have up our sleeve, that's for sure. I'll make the most of it. Well, as much as I can without becoming charcoal.
I feel like somebody's watching us.
Maybe there's someone around here who needs our help.
Yes!
Nice. How's this?
Very nice. Yes.
Sure.
So, different materials produce different weapons, each with their own respective properties.
We should probably move on.
Come to think of it, what's my sword made of? What material would it make sense with? Claws? Fangs?
In one ear and out the other. Looks like we get to sleep with a roof over our heads.
I always love the sound of hammers banging away. You see anybody around here who could use our help?
We can't chase after every little thing. What? Right.
Mm-hmm.
Sure.
What? I'm not so sure.
Well? Sure.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
What?
Shion, why do you keep people at arm's length? You're always trying to wave it off whenever someone's nice to you. Like with Tilsa just now. Why couldn't you just accept her gratitude?
Our interests just happen to overlap. I don't want people thinking I'm doing things to be nice when in reality they benefit both of us. All I care about is that we hurry up and defeat the Lords.
See? That's what I mean. You want to defeat the Lords. I may have been skeptical at first, but now I really believe you meant it. Yet despite that, you still took the time to help out those injured Danans, didn't you?
I did it because it was necessary and I got roped into helping out.
Is that the same reason you helped that kid in Balsif's castle? Because it sure didn't look that way to me. You've helped me too. Not just with my injuries, but by being there for me as well. Even though I can't feel pain, the injuries I get from using the Blazing Sword could probably kill me. That thought alone should be terrifying. But I know you'll always be there by my side, ready to heal me. It's because of you that I can wield the Blazing Sword!
Don't just close in on me like that! If you get any closer, you're going to set off my thorns, you know.
I was just trying to compliment you.
You were? What now?
Sion, your thorns! It's okay. I'll stop talking about it.
You will?
In any case, I'm just glad that you're the one who ended up with the Master Core. Thank you, Sion, for everything. Now let's go check out those Gates of Fire.
Really? I swear. You're bad for the heart.
Everyone's smiling and laughing. It's finally sinking in that we won. If you hadn't healed me back there, Sion, I would have never lived to see this.
I told you before, if you die on me, it'll make things difficult for me, too.
Yeah, I know.
Looks like we get to sleep with a roof over our heads. All done. Come and eat.
Okay, off we go.
I won't forgive you!
I'm not done!
I never miss!
Together, that wasn't even a problem.
These little ones are hardly worth our time.
Less talking, more pummeling. Together, that wasn't even a problem.
I don't see any soldiers or their pet Zoogles. Just strays running around.
They must have split once Balsif kicked the bucket and they had nobody left to obey.
was all mine! Burn in hell! We're in good form! No choice! Take it!
Fight! Go!
Blast!
I'm only getting started!
Destruction!
By the power of one!
These little ones are high.
Less talking, more pummeling.
Let's keep our eyes on the prize.
Opponent like this should be easy.
Mirror escape!
Searing flame!
I'll take you
Reload!
All on! It's over!
Searing flame!
You're mine!
Reload!
Let's keep our eyes on the prize.
Forgive you!
Here I come! You're finished!
Mega Ray!
Looks like it could be worth something.
Out of our way!
Here I come! It's over!
No!
Be still!
Damn it!
Mirage! I'm not
that buzzer! Driving me mad!
Rising Wyvern!
Let's keep our eyes on the... Prize.
Forgive you!
Here I come!
Reload!
Mirage!
Here, I'm ready!
You're mine!
Let's keep our eyes on the prize.
Choice. I'm not done!
Swallow Blade!
Be
Reload!
Still! Mirage!
Flame of Fury!
Take this! Crush! It's over!
Searing
Mirage!
Our work is done here. Let's move.
I'm right behind you, Shion.